Good morning. I love you guys. It's good to see you again. I hope you had a good weekend. And I hope you are inspired and encouraged to have a wonderful week that is fully loaded with a lot of good stuff. I hope you're making plans that will take you to a better place than you were last week. I hope you are listening to encouraging words daily. And I hope you are watching encouraging things daily and you are avoiding negative stuff at all costs. And mostly, you know, within who and within this mind, we're keeping that garbage out of there. Not letting ourselves be overwhelmed with stuff, excuse me, that's going to bring us down. We're feeding ourselves good food mentally all the time, because that'll make us strong, that'll make us powerful, and it'll give us the ability to do a lot of wonderful things and help ourselves, our families, our loved ones, and to help our communities. So, excuse me, let's do all that we can to make our lives positive and hopeful. Let's do that. Let's do it every day and never quit. No matter what's going on around us, no matter what we feel, no matter what we think, let's be positive every day. Yes, it's a repetitive message. Yes, I'm going to keep saying it because yes, it always needs to be said. Build yourself up. Look within, see what's missing, and then do everything you need to do to give yourself the best. Give yourself a chance to be amazing. Don't keep shutting your doors, shutting doors in your own face. Don't keep stepping on your own feet. Don't keep self-sabotaging and then blaming the world for it because you're afraid to move forward. You're afraid to be the best. You're afraid to be fantastic. Don't do that. Keep pushing forward. And push and push and push and push. You deserve to be great. We deserve to be great. So keep that in mind as you go through your day. Remember, you deserve to be great. So make yourself great and give yourself great opportunities all the time. It doesn't matter if anyone else takes advantage of the opportunities that are presented to them. Make sure you take advantage of them. Remember that. So thanks for tuning in, my wonderful people. It was exciting being able to get back and say good morning to you after the weekend. And I'm looking forward to a very happy and fulfilling week with you in my mornings every day. So have a great one. Have a good breakfast, good lunch, and a wonderful dinner. And if you can't manage all three, try to get two out. If not two, at least one good meal. So take care. Thanks again for tuning in. I will see you tomorrow. Please, you know you're my road dogs. Boom, 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 boom. Bye-bye.